patient's two eyes gives them three-dimensional information, which is why I can capture baseball.
The human mind processes the three-dimensional images from each eye, constructing a third dimension that neither eye alone can.